showed you something happened. It was a cable. That's a what?
This faulty cable. It's the one that transmits data
to
the flight controller. Yeah, so that's where the gimbal and everything reads data from.
So what happened?
So what happened during the crash? There was a circuit.
Short circuit.
A short circuit. Since this is a direct current machine, so there was a power blockage here. That's why you see this thing is burnt. The flex cable is burnt. So it's the one we're gonna fix. We see what's going on.
All right. I think let us give Mr. Overly time to repair. And soon we're gonna fly over down back and give you the review of our overland adventure travel show. Remember, the finishing line is yet. We're gonna tackle it afterwards. The drone will be back on air. Stick around. Thanks for watching. Bye bye for now.
My name is Noor Ismail Nozul, diesel engineer, filmmaker, storyteller. Join me as I share my passion for building four-wheel drive trucks and traveling to the remotest part of the world.
I get up and you're a stranger, outside, out of mind, no warning to surrender.
You remember I left here, I told you I'm going to the toilet.
Uh-huh.
So I went to the office of Humuza.
Yes.
I told the guy at the reception.
Mm-hmm.
I've been sent by our technician.
Yes.
That you give me a key to your toilet.
Yeah.
He said, no. Those toilets are always them open.
You're being strange.
So I went.
Mm-hmm.
Reaching there, the toilets are locked. There's a woman who sat there and said, every office has a key. You go back, they give you a key.
Mm-hmm.
I came back 200 meters. I told him, they said, I found the toilets locked. They said you have to give me a key. He said, alright, he gave me a key.
Yes.
I went back 200 meters to the toilet. The key could not open the male's door. So, but it opened the female door.
Wrong password.
So it was a key to the female toilet.
Wrong password.
And I could not go in.
Mm.
So there's another person who came and opened for me using his key. And told me, Musay, I said, I'm going to Musay by the way.
But what about the grey hair?
It is just grey.
Have you painted it?
It is not white, it is grey.
Are you painted?
No, it is natural. This is...
Continue. Flow.
So he helped me.
Mm-hmm.
I helped myself.
Mm-hmm.
Even when my little brother here came, I told him to use that door. It's open. So I've just been returning the key which did not help me.
Okay, so...
And I told him, hey, now you're okay. I said, no, you gave me the keys to the ladies'
very
room.
Very sorry.
So at first they laughed. After laughing, they said, we are very sorry.
Even me too, after was that, almost laughing.
When after they, laughing, they said we are sorry.
So let me apologize on their behalf, on Humza's behalf.
So my question is, what if I had a running stomach?
Yes.
200 meters you go, it is locked. You come back 200 meters,
first
you pick the key, you go 200 meters, it is the wrong key. You come.
The issue of telling the issue of the running. Me, running is a thief who can run. The vehicle can run.
No, the stomach was running.
I think there's a problem. We need to try to look for a dictionary. Look, select another word.
Technician, you tell us. How do I put it in a different language?
This is of running.
When I have a Formula One in my stomach.
Oh, no. Let me go this way. Let me use a thing. A passing stomach.
Passing?
Very well.
I think it's not fitting. I'll look another one. Just stick around.
When you know that you're about to release watery...
In the waterway.
Partition falls.
Yeah.
What do you call that? What do you say? You have what do you say? Stay tuned.
Nguruma.
Send your views as comments on your YouTube channel.
We need to update and tell upgrade us. The English words. Running is not fitting, it's not suitable for that part of the story. We need to have a suitable which can fit that part.
Yeah. Anyway, the place here is good. I like the
Fantastic.
The mall, the Truman. How's it called? Tirumati.
I was almost there.
Tirupati Mall.
Yeah.
This is where the doctor of the drone is here.
Yeah. I've already told them that this is one of the many in Kampala, so far I know. If you are there, you will not know, it's going to be a problem.
So today, we are going to know whether to say it's a good one.
No. I've read it. The first impression is passed.
You're coming to get it. From the
hatch. I've already seen it.
You have trust.
You know the presentation. Mm-hmm. I believe in
your sixth sense has told you.
In me, who do him. Get what I'm saying?
Oh, when you have a good one, you must go.
What a mouth. What a
mouth.
But I can see even the work they're doing, even I'm enjoying the view of the drone. Fantastic, they know how to do that. That's why those are the things which contributed to convince me.
Umuza.
They can hire a drone
and now they can repair a drone. I've got the interest
of now life. You are now investing your interest. Now investing the interest. Good. If you have your event in Kampala within Kampala here, you are here. And if you have an event in the Western Nile, this benchmark are there. So contact them. They will do a fantastic job for you. Why not? If not.
Adventure FM 20.00 FM. We are back again on air after some network problem. We call it a drone drive.
Yeah.
A long road. Never a drone drive. We are back on air again. Sorry for the inconvenience. But now we are back to Rukani, Manjukani,
Vunjikani.
Here we are, now we are taking the tram leading to, this is really Uganda Outback, and this is the suburb of Kampala. Now this road, the track will lead us to Mukono. After Mukono we'll be able to proceed to Jinja. Remember this morning we have been talking about the drone which has had a lot of technicality, a technical problem, and finally it has been done, but it has took almost 7 hours repair, and now we get back again on our track leading to Jinja as planned, but it may not be as planned because of the time is not in our favor.
Let's take off,
sure,
and we'll have to adjust.
Remember, this is Uganda Outback and this is the suburb of Kampala. Now to lead us to Mukono. This is the suburb on Mukono Road as late that we have hit the tarmac road. We had the same road located as Kampala suburbs which lead to Mukono. After Mukono will be leading to Jinja, and we have no idea which campsite will be able. But today I think we're gonna camp after the nightfall, but it's not in overland way. We have no option.
Yeah, we have no option. Normally, you know, we normally work with time, and we are still a bit far from the first leg.
Finishing line, yeah.
So we see what to do.
So
we have to adjust.
Yeah, adjust it a bit, just a little bit.
So then we're getting a bit late to the camp.
The campsite, but we'll be sharing with you.
To know which camp.
We'll be shortly share with you exactly the campsite of tonight, but we'll be reaching after the nightfall. It's not our way, but so far, so good. Everything is done, the drone now is performing superbly, and tomorrow is going to be the day of trying it on the highway of Busia, last point or finishing line.
Otherwise, where we were earlier on in Kampala, things were fine. Right now, Monday looks like it was still Sunday.
But there's still traffic as usual. It was traffic as usual.
Yes.
Traffic as usual.
So, we were still there.
Mm-hmm.
I got a stranger.
Yeah.
Some guy who admired our overland Toyota.
For sure.
show and came to me.
Mm-hmm. Said?
And told me, excuse me, sir.
Yes.
And I talked to him.
You excuse
me. I said, if it is your airtime, mm-hmm. you can talk to me.
Yes.
As long as you're paying the airtime.
Uh-huh.
But all right, I just need you to be sincere.
Speak.
Oh, what kind of help? That, well, please don't laugh at me.
It is ecological
speaking. It is a little bit embarrassing, but don't laugh at me. I need
a gentleman.
I'm requesting
a gentleman.
You should help me with the 3,000 shillings. I gotta go somewhere on a border, but I have nothing in my pocket. Sincerely, don't laugh at me. I said, come on, man.
Come on, man.
I'm not going to laugh, but I'm smiling, giving you the 3,000.
I gave you. I think that
so,
is.
I was with my team leader.
At least I witnessed it myself.
Oh, no, told me, my friend.
With my naked eye.
This is Chibuga.
Chibuga Sibizimbe.
Kampala.
You can see someone with a suit, yeah? With a tie. A red tie. You may think they are just making a drama, but this is not a drama. It's not a cinema. This is a real movie.
Someone has not got any yam yam this morning.
For sure.
Someone is still walking, looking left, right.
Yeah.
Bo, I mean, Manyangwaya.
Manyangwaya. Kiri Kiri. Kiri Kiri. The Gayaza, which we just told you on
the
clip. Yes. That one, Manyangwaya. But Kiri Kiri. Kampala Sibizimbe. Nabagambia Baganda Bank. Kampala Bantu. Muriao.
You see someone very, very smart with the tie.
You mean you won't believe it.
Case.
You won't believe
where
it.
Where this person sleeps?
Sometimes.
On the floor, using a small box. Very early, very late he goes to.
They are the people.
Sleeping. Very early is back in town.
They are the people, last sleeper and early
workers.
So.
This is reality.
I think it is what it is.
I'm not going to say it is a
it very is what
thing,
it is.
It is a normal thing.
I think you know
sometimes things are not good on your side.
Sure.
You hustle, you remember,
but
it's
what they say in English, teach me how to fish, but don't give me fish. I don't know that's true. Okay?
Mm-hmm.
It's what they say.
Okay.
Show me how to fish. Mm. But don't give me fish. I don't think this is correct.
Just give me a toolbox, don't give me your car. I will ask for the car.
This is
Enterprise of Africa, part 2.
Yes.
Kampala, Baba.
At the suburb of Kampala.
Yes.
Now, hit Mukono. Mukono city, town council. I have no idea. But we are now in Mukono. I have no idea. You can fill in the puzzle and fill. It is what it is.
Remember, we are moving towards the end, including it.
Oh,
still have some,
my goodness,
hundreds of kilometers anyway.
To yeah, this is now countdown.
No problem.
But so far, so good. We have been really enjoying the travel. It was a wonderful day, so hectic day, some sort of stressful as well. But this mix up of things, call it nostalgic day. Wow! But you call it a day.
Yeah.
Sometime you need to call it a day.
Another NNFM update.
99.00.
Another old man comes by the door of the car while I'm sitting.
Sure.
With very many pieces of paper printed type.
Yeah.
And
yeah.
He comes and tells me, hello, my son.
Yes.
Happy New Year. Then I said, oh, happy New Year, old man.
Yes.
But I want to help grandson. I said, hey, first you said you called me
son.
Grandson.
You are pushing
now
me.
Now you are pushing me down to the grandson.
God
damn
it.
I need your help. I said, what help is it, Musei?
Mm-hmm.
But, Mani, I said, I don't Mani. I only Mani English.
Yes.
He said, all right.
Okay.
Now I have a problem.
Uh-huh.
I have heart surgery in the hospital. And I need money. I said,
now you're still here.
First of all, you said, Happy New Year.
Yes.
Now you're saying you have a heart surgery.
Uh-huh.
If you have heart surgery, you are talking. You are walking,
uh-huh.
You are telling me
uh-huh.
this, then you don't
so,
have heart
so
surgery.
So which is which?
Your heart is okay.
Which is which?
If you really have surgery,
which
you
want
to be talking,
for
walking.
Sure.
You know, the kind of thing.
Kampala Sibizimbe.
Kampala
baba. Kampala Sibizimbe. Kampala
Sibizimbe.
This is 7-7 drive. Now,
7-7
drive. Here we are. Stick around. As we're gonna reach his campsite, we'll let you know once we get him. Don't touch the dial. Don't move out. Be there. This is Kampala suburbs, and the road is now. Now we cannot call it outback anymore.
No, it's not outback.
Because
no,
now we are back. We are now in a civilization.
But we are back in.
Yeah.
In
a civilization.
Yeah. Yeah. Enjoy the night vision.
Sure. We get it. Yeah, that's it. What it is. This is Mukono suburbs.
Right we are now, living in Uganda.
Yes.
Trying to make it to Busoga.
But I think this may not be a good idea to pass here. But I think it's not busy.
On this side.
We don't have to risk. Let us pass the road which we can evacuate.
Side here, avoid. The road has been diverted.
Eh? The road closed.
Diverted. There.
Ah.
This way is closed.
So if you did not saw it, this so it could be another turning detour.
Diverted, so we have to continue.
We have no
with
option.
Where our nose is facing.
For sure. If Nindo is facing Baba. Hello.
What?
Nigirao.
Where are they?
Hey.
Okay, we are just maneuvering.
Maneuvering, they say
our way.
They say nigirao. Then in English they say you squeeze yourself here.
Sirika nawe.
Agambachi.
Tizio mani.
Ah. Agamba so sekao. We have no. It is what it is. This is all. We have no option, we have to get back to the civilization and to take the time of God.
With modernity.
Okay. Now we are in Mukono town. Yes, we have been trying to avoid the main road as possible. But I think it may not be the case here. With an option. Just to follow the
light, the camera light.
To follow the Mulolongo.
You are too bright.
So what to do? So they will be capturing you inside the car and the engine components. That's the meaning of it. So this is Mukono, but you can't see it well at night here, night vision. But this is Mukono. Mukono is a town.
The problem is,
yeah.
Have you seen any street light?
I think it's still under construction. Maybe there will be a future to come.
If
not the year
light
to come.
It will be beautiful.
But no, I think it's still under construction.
They're still securing their future.
Yeah, securing the future. Yes, of course. You've said. You've said it. Securing your future so that you can get everything done. Job done.
Whether there's road,
this is
but no road.
Taxi. I don't know how do you call it, but I never see it in Europe, developed country. They don't have this kind of kerere poko poko.
Those people don't like
ginger. Yeah.
The whites,
Kampala-Jinja, Kampala-Jinja,
that is the public nuisance. London, Manchester.
Liverpool is not there.
Kuna hiyo.
So enjoy, this is happening.
That is a public nuisance. Whom are you calling? People know where to go. Underground train, what?
Even Google says there. Why we have to make noise? But so far here in Uganda, that is a
but
a
me and my uncles here.
Yeah. Boga masaka, Kampala-Jinja.
Come on, Tina,
Stage 7. Oiname ka?
Sasura.
kati sasura kati oweze mutwaro
ne obane chi
bera soko ingira soko ingira ho kati ina change obane onga manga tuchalie
no sisi
tuchali kusitesi ni
usaje abane
chi mane tutade tuwa
obane
obane onga ma wala kutupa
how do you call those who choke sugar again
yeah we can do abasale we can do
ah there's a nini they used to collect, they used to pick men from West Nile.
Hey, those have a
Tata lorry.
Have a Ningo Abu.
Kasambu.
Kasambu. Have a
Kasambu.
What do you say? What do you say? Genda, Furuma Genda, Mubi. What do you say? 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 What do you say?
Just like this in movies, is, eh?
Yeah.
The series in Jogere.
But remember, there's some clever people. They have 20,000 shillings. This man has never been changed. He's just there for trapping like a trap. Trapping like a trap. The taxi just 500 shillings. That's the fee of that distance.
And you go with the 20,000.
It's so embarrassed. Now even it can ignite the fight between the conductor and the passenger. Kato maswa maswa. Kato ngagama maswa. Sete sete ziriwa. Kato nisi sente zuri.
Sente zuri.
Kuna sisi wina nini kati yingi na soko bedao. Kato ntuara wanza zebe zeme ngama ne. Kato ruaji no bedao.
They'll move you to another stage.
Sometimes they are clever one because okay, give me the let me look for change.
Yeah.
You first give me the money, you just be them coming. Give it to Kende, to Kende, to Kende.
Good.
Send us on the set. Don't be a fool. The Abagana by the
house that you know.
Barita Kurajana. Don't go Kurajana.
House that you know.
This is 7x7.
7x7.
NNFM.
NNFM.
This
is
Nanyumba.
Pasuka Ripuka.
Ndani nyumba gari. Ndani gari nyumba. Niliwambia.
Gari nyumba.
Nirunozo anapenda gorofa. Ofisi gorofa. Analala gorofa.
Gorofa. Anakula gorofa.
Awa. Mshia mjua.
Nani nyumba. SS nani nyumba at 7.
Banjuka.
Banjuka Ripuka. Mjitu
zinafunjika.
Unjika. Woo. Weda mao. Kwata mao. Masao. Wende kazi.
We are targeting camp at Mabira. Mabira or Bujagari?
I think it's Mabira. Let's call it
just a Mabira.
Mabira rainfall.
Because it's something fall. There's no fall.
No. This is Mabira rainfall.
Rainfall?
No, forest, nah?
What is it called?
Rainforest. Something of this kind.
Anyway, let's go. We have a number?
Driving false camp.
We have a phone number?
Yeah.
Right. You start not checking them. We'll check micro them testing.
But tell us, they're always there.
Okay, they will be there.
Always
the tell me now, if you sell camping, does not we have to book for camping? There's an open space, there's not it. We have to book for toilet? I don't think it's necessary. We have to book for the shower room? I have no idea.
Because today, if you just see a camp, you have to drive in.
And park. They will follow us tomorrow.
They will be the one to come.
Yeah. So for the campers, for the camping, no worry. You can camp everywhere. Must maintain three important key things. Safety policeman, safety where you are.
If you have just joined us on this video, let me just give you a brief history of it.
Yeah.
From Arua.
Sure.
We went to places after places.
Places.
Places of wonder. Places of magic.
Magic.
Places
you've never been before.
Before.
Sure.
We've been at Magician Falls. We've been at Fort Portal. That is Amabere Genamwiri. We've been at Semeliki Hot Spring, the male hot spring, and the female hot springs. Bundi Bujo,
yep.
Ntoroko,
yep.
Nkoronko,
yep.
Nkanakatunguru.
Yep.
And Kindoro, we went to Gorilla at Bwindi, Impenetrable Forest.
But we penetrated.
We penetrated.
For sure. Uh-huh.
So we moved to Kabare, Chibare, and we also went to Ntungam.
Ntungam.
Then Mbarara.
Mbarara.
And then we returned to Isingiro.
Isingiro.
We spent the night there, very nice. Anita is there,
uh-huh.
In the island.
Uh-huh.
Then we moved on.
Uh-huh.
Where?
Again? 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 To the last one, the second last campsite.
We passed the Rakai.
Rakai, we just went up just the border point of so-called
Mutukula.
Cabaret, we sign out, then we go, yeah,
we are ready to pull
up border points.
Tanzania
and Uganda border points.
You know, also visited another border before.
You just remember that we visited eight border points and four countries.
That's right.
No, this is FIFA, the fourth one.
Yeah.
The fourth one.
And Uganda,
Kenya. Kenya. I don't know why you call it Kenya.
Because it is an English name. Okay. Kenya is an English name. Okay. An African name.
Sisi tunaita Kenya. Lakini wenye jina wanasema Kenya. I used to have it when I'm in Kenya Airways. Now we are almost land to the Kenya.
So we are in Buganda region saying bye.
We are now signing out Musoka. Aba soka mukondeyo. Today, embori nechi. Woo! So from Bandatoke to Mori. Getting dark. So this is the road is leading to Dilia. So we remain with this Edinda. Now before Dinda, we have to reach the town called Lugazi. Lugazi is the town, the next town from this point here. From there will be beginning of Busoga, really Busoga and really Edinda. Thank you for watching. If you already subscribed, click the notification bell so you don't miss our weekly videos.
Karibuni wageni.
Jambo bwana, habari gani? Nzuri sana. Wageni mwakaribishwa hapa kwetu, hakuna matata. Jambo bwana, habari gani? Nzuri sana. Wageni mwakaribishwa hapa kwetu, hakuna matata. Wageni karibuni, hakuna matata. Tukule pamoja, hakuna matata. Tuote na moto, hakuna matata.